I'm sorry if you all missed me. I realize it was probably a sad and trying time, but you all made it through and I'm very proud of you. This dipshit did not put my food, did not take my food out of the freezer last night. So I got up this morning and found it all still frozen, quite solidly, and realized I had to go get food if I wanted to eat. Oh, now she's trapped. Aha, I'm free! Everybody's gonna think I wasn't getting on today. And I've done a very good job getting on. Not 100% on time, but as far as like being on every day. I've been on every day besides when I was sick and the couple of times I accidentally passed out because my schedule was changed. Hi, everybody. How's everybody doing? Now you're all going to explode. They're the derpiest looking little robots. Bowser just fireproof, just standing there laughing his ass off. That's so great. Man, I'm just full of sneezes today. Jeez Louise. She's just a great horn spoon? What the fuck? Die, little rabbit.
Ugh, finally.
What's in this?
Yeah.
The windmill. The new memory, the windmill. I'm remembering windmills now. Oh yeah, I forgot I can double dash people. If I get up on here, I wonder if I can... blow the fuck out of people.
That'll do.
The blow job of death! Is what we're calling that, I don't know. It's the best joke I got. Binga banga boma, we won!